going to be one hell of a ride. It looks like we're going past that area. Hopefully we find something halfway. The wolf's probably going to be there again. No, this time it's some deer. Sorry. Didn't mean to do that, big guy. Hey there, guys! Oh shit! Another fucking... Okay, here we go! How am I supposed to do this? I do not. I know I'm supposed to do this. I gotta push a car away.
Yeah, scrap.
I thought I saw something over here. Alright. The light. There we go.
Bounty.
Bounty? Oh, probably their ear. Yeah. That makes sense. So, do I push this? Probably go in the front and push it. Yes. Yes. Well, knocked the bike over.
MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
Haha! good news is this one doesn't look like, you know, there's a billion zombies. Get up on that bitch though. Where is it? There it is. We can go up here and knock these things down. Make sure there's not one on the thing over there like last time. Looks like there is. Let's not fall for that again. Looks like they're already out there hunting for me. They want my ass. This is my bike too. Okay. If a Nero MMU needs a fuse, spares can be found. Okay.
Oh god damn it. Fuse blown. That should be it.
Let's find the fuse.
What do we got? Where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Shit, wrong way.
If I was a fuse, where would I be?
Gotta take a closer look.
Did I get a fuse? I'm gonna assume I did. No. I did not. Oh, that's an explosive thingy thing. Not bad. Oh, excuse me.
Yeah, it feels. Yes.
Got a fuse. No noise? No noise.
Power's off. Figures.
Oh, well. So I'm just gonna hit the button.
Green lights are good. Green light. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Wait.
Okay. Let's see what we got in here.
Where's the sound? Where's it coming from? Oh, you're fucking kidding me!
Yeah.
know what? Come at me, fuckers. One-on-one. I said one-on-one, bitch. It's not one-on-one. You know what? That still took you out, but I gotta get that shit out of the way. Shut up. I didn't think about you.
Is that all of them? Yeah, Jesus.
Whew. I killed me some zombies.
Shit!
That hurt.
Oh, microcore.
Let's
see.
Plan.
It's like Boozer said, hell of a way to go, backed up at these checkpoints, waiting to die. Another Nero injector. Good.
Good. I'm gonna put this one in my focus.
Hmm. Always had trouble concentrating. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Funny if like Boozer's all in his head.
Okay, let's go. Gonna close my eyes for a bit.
I need more sleep. This is like me in the morning. Not done sleeping. What the hell is that? Poof! Right.
Finally.
Snooze button for the win. Let's fill up my ammo. Not bad. Let's get on the bike and ride out. Roll out. See, how far am I from where I need to go? It's all undone terrain, unseen terrain, so let's go see. Later, zombie! Born to be wild! Oh, I see what I did there. I didn't even mean to do.
Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
Oh, it's an infested zone. Let's look around. Where are they at? In front of me. Okay. Well, this is a building. Oh, I see him. Yeah, a lumberjack dude. Oh, shit. That almost sucked. Oh, I see it right here. Okay. Well, the car didn't like that much. Come on, come at me, come at me. Whew! My bike didn't like being in the water, I think. Oh, shit. Bad dog! Bad dog, fuck off!
I gotta reload.
Ow, bad dog! Doesn't sound like he's dead. Oh, it's because there's three of them.
Get more on ammo.
Get back up, bitch.
Yeah, meat.
Some meat here. Oh, that, okay. He played dead. That's what happened. He wasn't dead over there. I don't see his corpse. Wait, nope. No, I do see his corpse. He was dead. There was three of them. This is a gas
right
area, at least.
Another nest. Burn it down.
Oh, you don't have to tell me twice. Nope. Get off me. Off, bitch. Off. You want some? I don't call this thing the domer for a reason. Man, these guns just aren't very good when they're coming right at you. Done yet. We gotta take a few more of these things out. There's what? Five infested areas? Okay. Five nests? If I was a nest, where would I be? Also, look at that flapjack, the pile of flapjacks. Fuck yeah. Oh, I see. I see one of them. Nope, that isn't one of them. Glad I didn't waste that. You hear that, little fucker? She's having a party. It's one of the kids. I give you freedom. Oh, that was terrible. It's okay, little guy. You're free now. No longer a zombie. Got some ammo, though. There's probably one in here. Yep. I can feel it.
Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
I guess not. So where are they?
Asshole messing with my bike, son of a bitch.
Who's what?
What you running for? Kill!
Stop fucking with my bike, you dumbass! Cocksucker. What do you do? Teabag your ass. Yeah, that's what you get. Fuck all my shit. I don't like leaving my shit sitting around. Ooh, look at this.
Hey.
I'm hearing something weird. I don't know if it's like flies or...
Yes.
Last time I heard something weird in the distance, it was fucking strange. It was like a bike. This is a little town, I like it. We'll have to come by here and like actually check it out.
Bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? Deer crossing, wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Oh, he's dead. This is the way. This is beautiful. Look at that waterfall. It's pretty full.
Thing.
some more of this ammo. Craft some more. Craft some more. Okay, we're good. Not liking the sounds that bitch made.
Cry.
Damn it. Got her. Domed her that time.
Finally, Jesus.
Okay, so whatever I'm looking for isn't here. It's up there. Fuck, I'm hearing a snake and shit. Oh god! No, please don't let there be snakes in this game! Is that not bad enough that, like, everything wants to kill me? You gotta have snakes and shit?